are a little rusty, but I think this is a warning. Something about turning our souls into the devil's dust if we touch them.
Oh, this'll look great in my office, or as a hood ornament, or as the knob on my shifter.
No!
Oh, look. The warden discovered a little something-something.
The ancient city of Pomelonia has risen.
It says that this is Pomelonia, an ancient coliseum which provided the most violent and brutally exciting form of entertainment known to man. This place was once ruled by a mystical beast like that.
Warden! Warden!
Doctor! Doctor!
I have concluded my tests. My diagnosis is that Super Jail is in a state of severe depression.
Perfecto mundo! I have just unearthed the cure. My prescription is...
Quake City! Lay dormant for 40,000 years! That is, until this Saturday! We're letting the doors fly open and the wrath of hell fly in! It's your lucky night, so come on or don't come! Quake City!
You hear about Fight City?
Fight what?
If the Warden is opening the Ultimate Fighting Arena, then we will build the Ultimate Fighting Machine.